So the count is full, 3-2 on O'Neill. And here's the payoff pitch. And that one's hit in the air to left field and deep. Going back is Cardullo, but that one is gone. Into the McDonald's Picnic Pavilion. Bounces up, hits the perfection Honda sign, and Tyler O'Neill has done it again. That's his first home run since he's been back with the Redbirds. It's his 14th of the year at AAA, and Memphis gets the jump 1-0.